My name is Pranit Sharma, General Party of Batch F2. Today I am going to deliver a presentation on the importance of cloning in service industry. I kindly acknowledge my thankfulness to our learning instructor, Ms. Disha Yadav, without whose training and advices this presentation would not have been possible. Not only does it end with this assignment which I produced, the training has imparted necessary qualities to keep myself groomed in every edge of life. Along with my personality and the grooming training provided by ma'am has combined my skills into a killer combination. First of all, we'll start with what actually grooming is. Grooming can be defined as the art of presenting oneself by your external appearance, the way you speak, the way you move around, the etiquettes you have. Everything combines on how good you are. It's not just about looking good for the people. It is about loving yourself as well. Because without you loving yourself, you can never look good outside. Now, why is it important in service industry? I would like to say service industry comprising of airlines, hospitality, travel sectors is next to military. Because grooming, personal bearing, etiquettes equally count in this one as well. Secondly, as the saying goes, service industry is a game of appearance and language. Here, you have your face, you talk. That is what makes money for you. And finally, to be elaborate, service involves a lot of interactions with people. You go out, you speak with them, you interact with the guests. Unless you make the guest feel comfortable, you will not be any help to your company. And without your grooming or without being ready for these things, growth is not an option. And finally, whatever I said before, an ungroomed person is not presentable to guests. You are getting a foul odor from your body, your breath stinks, who would like to talk with you? Hence, grooming is of very high importance. It involves personal grooming habits, involves overall cleanliness of your body, your hair, how you keep your nails, especially girls. They need to be very presentable. Your teeth, are they good? Are they looking good? Are they having stains and stuff? How you dress up yourself, your uniform, your attire? How you put on your makeup? Is it over good? Or it is optimum? Or you are feeling very patchy and stuff? That doesn't look good. It's almost advisable to go without a makeup than spoiling the entire show by putting on makeup. And finally, the most important one is weight management. If you are obese, it doesn't look good. And the thing we are going for training is mainly it's for the aviation industry, where every ounce, every pound of your weight does matter in the aviation sector. Because for every aircraft to take off, land, there is some stipulated weight conditions and speeds, without which it's all too difficult to manage. And things which are required to be concentrated first for long-term success is to be beautiful at the age of 50. You will have to start training yourself, maintaining yourself from age of 15. Because maintenance, your skin type, your hair is not an overnight job. You cannot make it anything in a day or two. So three things are very important to convey in a very short, prolonged period of time. It comes from hair care, your skin care, and your physical fitness and weight management. As I say, physical fitness, it is very important since this is not a back-end job. It's not a 7-11 job. Hot shifts, intense standing hours. So unless you are physically fit, you will not be able to present yourself, you will not be able to work, nor will you be able to concentrate on the job. Now I would like to say how I maintain myself. Basically, my hair type is normal. I don't have any hair problems. So I oil my hair at least thrice a week, overnight. I leave it overnight. And shampooed in the morning. I use Dove conditioner and Dove shampoo. I almost shampoo it every day. and use conditioner thrice a week. Skin. My skin is basically dry type. The way you are going to determine which kind of skin you are. You wash your skin, cleanse it properly overnight, you sleep. When you wake up, if it is sebum secretions, if it is sticky, then you say it is oily skin. When you find half of your face to be sticky and your cheeks and stuff to be dry, that's a combination skin, or known as a T-zone. And if it feels scratchy and stiff and patchy, it's a dry skin. My main skin problem is about blackheads and very scaly. It gets very itchy. The skincare routine I use is, I use Garnier face wash every day before moisturizing. And whenever I shave, I smooth it with potassium alum cake. That's a factory is normally known as. I use rubbing alcohol and astringent. Astringent is a neutral pH formula, but it tends to make skin more dry. And rubbing alcohol is almost next to an enemy for a dry skin. Rubbing alcohol is popularly known as your aftershave lotions and stuff. As per ma'am's advice, I started using Boutique Morning Nectar Moisturizer, which is helping me keeping my skin moisturized most of the times. So it's not getting a problem when I go for my external activities or long drives. Hydration is very important to keep the skin supple and soft. So I almost take 7 to 8 liters of water daily, as I'm very high in physical activity as well. I take raw vegetables and fruits as evening snacks to boost my metabolism, because the enzymes present in them tend to boost it, and as well as detoxify the skin. Water is a very good detoxifier. It removes the poisons from your body. And I use, I cut a tomato in half, rub on the juices onto my face, which tend to detan the skin. Tanning is the blackness which forms when you are out in this country with the melanin formation. And finally, coming to exercise routine and weight management, my height is 178 centimeters, that is 5'9 inches, and weight about 72. That takes my BMI, body mass index, to around 26, which is 2 plus 2 over the normal limit. And my needed weight is about 67 kgs. So I can say I'm a bit overweight for my height. Exercise routine I comprise of highly cardio things, because cardio cuts weight, it cuts fat, it breaks down fat. But cardio should not be done on an empty stomach, as the body will burn muscle instead of fat, and it improves your stamina. Any form of exercise does increase your blood circulation. The exercise routine I follow is, I cycle for about 30 minutes each day. That takes I go 5 kilometers and come back 5 kilometers. That's a 10 kilometers drive, cycling. And I go for swim every day. As a matter of fact, the thing posted here is of my own photo. It's not been downloaded from anywhere else. Thank you. Any questions would you like to ask? Then please go ahead. That's all.
The moisturizer you were saying, which irritates as soon as you apply, is that
nothing after you apply? No, no, no.